today's project. I'm not sure what happened there. Then I got slammed to the table. Bad though.
There.
So it's fully welded and it's fucking square. Well, it's rectangular. But the whole point is it's a freestanding rack. Got the only gap you're seeing is because of the weld right there. Likewise over there. Let's say it that part turned out alright. Now this lays down, and then there's two angled uprights. Sort of go like this. They taper up to sort of a point. And then across the front and the back, there's a 2-inch angle iron with the lip facing in on the front and facing in on the back, so that we can put the big discs, just throw them in there. I'm going to be putting 1/2-inch angles between the middle and the top, and then the bottom going to have 1/2-inch plate to hold it down. I'm probably going to put some kind of feed on it so we can level it, but anyway, so yeah, that's today's thing.